Welcome everybody to WEW episode 37. We have a lot of action for you tonight, and next week, or on the next episode, we are going to have fans for the first time ever. Here comes the Unbroken, Jackson, Aiden, Tyler, and Jake Lee. The music of Karrion Kross. Karrion Kross is back. We haven't seen Karrion Kross since WEW episode 9.
Making his way to the ring from Sin City, Karrion Kross.
It has been a while since we've seen Karrion Kross. In his first match back, he's challenging for the United States Championship. The bell rings, the match begins, here we go! Oh, Karrion Kross already with a doomsday Saito! He's setting up Jackson now, will Jackson pay the toll? Yes, he does! What a strike by Kross! Kross now, oh, Kross jacket applied! Kross jacket is applied! Will Jackson pass out? The referee's picking up Jackson's arm. If his arm hits the mat, Jackson's out. Oh my god, the match is over. The match is over. Karrion Kross. Karrion Kross has done it. He's the United States champion. The Unbroken look shocked.
Your winner of this match and new United States champion, Karrion Kross.
We are living in a new era. We are living in the era of Karrion Kross. At One Night Stand, we witnessed a war between Rocky and Brock Lesnar for the WEW Championship. It was a hard-hitting contest. Brock Lesnar hit the F5, but could only get a 2 on Rocky. He tried to hit another F5, but Rocky started elbowing Brock in the head. And then slipped his way into a rock hard cutter. Rocky then picked him up again for another rock hard cutter for the 3. As you can see, Rocky is walking down to the ring. We are going to hear from our WEW champion, Rocky, right now.
Please welcome our WEW champion, Rocky.
The next episode of WEW will have fans in attendance. Again, WEW will have fans in attendance on the next episode for the first time in history. Oh! What the? Brock Lesnar just hit him with a knee! Now Brock Lesnar has him! F5 onto the WEW Championship! Brock's leaving now, but what the heck? I know this is not what Rocky was hoping for tonight. Wait a minute! Kyler's coming out! Kyler's cashing in! Kyler's gonna do it! Kyler's cashing in his Money in the Bank briefcase!
Kyler's cashing in his Money in the Bank briefcase!
It's happening! It's happening! The ref is asking Rocky if he's gonna forfeit. Here we go, match begins. Oh, and an elbow! Elbow from Kyler setting Rocky up! And a springboard elbow! Kyler now going to the top rope. Jackson's egging him on. Diving knee strike! Picking up now! Kyler Driver! 1, 2! Kyler did it! Kyler did it! Kyler's the WEW champion! Your winner of this match and new WEW champion, Kyler! Kyler finally did it! Oh, look at that! Look at that! Jackson's celebrating! Here comes the rest of the Unbroken! This is a celebration. The Unbroken is celebrating with Kyler. We still have to acknowledge the fighting champion Rocky was. This wasn't his fault, but still, you have to feel so happy for Kyler. This is Bennett for WEW, and we'll see you on the next episode.